much as I could try denying it, I've never been just black or white. I've always thrived in the gray. So, over the past 5 years, I've made over 100 videos. And one thing is for sure, it does not stop here. So, what can you expect? Flops, excitement, emotion, and honesty in a pretty different and slightly strange format.
Sorry, old sport, I thought you knew.
As I said, I don't like feeling boxed in. So allow me to show you what my life is like, even in the middle of a pandemic.
All that matters to me is the work.
The quarantine thing done and everybody touch road.
Oh, the whole thing's incredible.
You do it again with the phone drum.
I got to do
the worst feeling I've ever had in my entire life.
No. Moving on to better things. Bye.
Yo, I'm tired, but we're good.
Not good. Brilliant.